HSP, hereditary spastic paraplegia, also called familial spastic paraplegia, is a disease that can start at any age, though probably the most common is in the 30s and 40s, but it can affect little children, and it can start at a much older age, where one starts to develop problems at the level of the legs. They become stiff, you have a certain pattern of weakness. Typically people have trouble with their balance, they'll have trouble walking, they may need a cane, they may need a walker, some people need to be in a wheelchair. Well, research in HSP or spastic paraplegia has been a focus in my lab since 1989, when I collected my first family with spastic paraplegia. And it turns out that as a neurologist, I ended up being mostly seeing patients with spastic paraplegia, so it became kind of my thing. Ended up by seeing hundreds and hundreds of patients with spastic paraplegia over the years and collecting families. Had my first grant to work on this, started a few years ago. And together we've got 1,200 patients that we have with this disease. So it's a disease that I've always been interested in and have been working on for many, many years. Once we have this discovery, the diagnostic test is going to be available within weeks or months all over the world, so that's good. It's not the first gene I find for this disease. It's an important one. This is a kind of an important discovery because not only did we find the gene, we also reported a fly model, a fish model, and a worm model. And so we've already gone part way in developing the tools for being able to do the next steps of understanding the disease. I think that's why this is a little bit different discovery than just found the gene. We found the gene and we have a good idea of what's going on, and we have these models which can be further studied and can be used for drug screening.